To steer one balloon left or right, you actually go up or down. And that's because in the stratosphere, the wind goes slightly different direction at a different altitude. To provide continuous internet service, you're talking a complex choreography where thousands of balloons are being steered and programmed all in an automated fashion. So another balloon is coming just at the right time to take its place of the one that left.
Zoom in now. Come on, come on. What the f*** is that? Zoom in on that. What the f*** is that?
Satellite, dude.